beautiful euphonic sounds. I think it's a piece that Scott Joplin considered to be one of his best works for solo piano.